You are watching News First, and we are still in local news. The eHealth Asia 2015 conference was held in Colombo this morning. The first conference in the series, which commenced in Colombo today, will conclude tomorrow on the theme ICT for Post-2015 Challenges.
eHealth initiatives will give rise to robust health information system that provides comprehensive, accurate, reliable, relevant, accessible, timely and cost-effective health information for evidence-based decisions. In line with this, the Ministry of Health, Nutrition and Indigenous Medicine of Sri Lanka has formed a National eHealth Steering Committee, a national level body for eHealth governance. This initiative is well supported by WHO on the report on building foundations for eHealth. I encourage and appreciate the present eHealth initiatives through which we have considerably improved the information system at very low cost, and reiterate that the ultimate beneficiary of these improvements in the health care sector is the public of Sri Lanka.
We're trying to spend lots of money out of this budget to get the digital infrastructure in place. But at the same time, there is a considerable threat that e-health may deepen the gap between the wealthy and the poor. People who do not have money, skill and access to computers and networks cannot use computers effectively. As a result, these patients' populations are those are the least likely to benefit the advantages of information technology. So we are taking political measures. What we need to do is, a patient from Badul having to come to just to see a doctor to Colombo for consultation would take a minimum 7 hours on the bus. Going back would be 7 hours. Spending 3 hours in Colombo altogether would have to at least spend a day or 20 hours at least just to come and see a patient in a doctor in Colombo. So what we are trying to do is video conferencing facilities where the doctor will have a direct conversation with the patient. This is the next stage from the digital infrastructure that we are looking at in introducing in e-health.